Well, good evening to you and welcome to the most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid. And the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. A venue this which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal.
The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture.
For the shots, and a second time.
These early exchanges have been frenetic. Looks like we have a proper game on our hands, Peter.
Shapes to shoot.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Takes it forward.
Silkeborg grabbed the equaliser and we're all square.
Well, there's resilience for you, Peter.
And he has been fouled there.
Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Good.
good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Silkeborg lost last time in a game affected substantially by the referee's cards.
Straight through to the keeper.
Halfway through the first period, it's looking quite a game here.
Chance! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Hoists it forward. A real chance if he can get through.
That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Chance to break.
Off the ball. That looks a foul.
Yep, referee's given it. Gets into some space.
Great leap!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Oh, what a ball! Forward it goes.
Tries lifting it over.
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Real chance to break.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
More than.
The whistle goes for half time. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. The first half compared with your expectation?
That was a fantastic 45 minutes of football. I'm really hopeful of more of the same in the second half.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1.
So once again, we're underway.
Just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back here.
Just brushed off the ball there. Chance to...
He's gone for it!
Oh.
This could fall anywhere. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. It's come loose. The counter is on. Now surely, and the shot! And he comes up trumps again. To upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, when you're dealing with someone that's hard to handle, Peter, then sometimes you just have to kind of get...
Big chance! That's a half-decent try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Changes we have been expecting. Two changes being made right now.
Gets it back. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Away. And now they can launch a counter into the channel. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Given a free kick, and that's going to be a booking.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Silkeborg showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
The
with time against them.
Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Hit long and direct.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Be 2 minutes. Pinged one through here. Tries a shot! Oh, it's in! And that has raised the roof! There was to be only one outcome.
Yeah, and he knew all along what he wanted to do, and it's a really great instinctive finish.
So we have a break,
and that is that. Silkeborg are beaten. It is not the result they needed.
Could you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Look, Peter, a strength in any team has to be at the heart of your defence, and I'm afraid they were found wanting in that department.
That's where we have to end it. With me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin. A very good evening to you.